The shark has taken a keen interest in an electrical transformer.
Forces will stop at nothing to maintain power.
Seeing the target.
The enemy's plans for a global fascist dictatorship are put on hold, for now. Energized by demon powers, the Illuminati prove a dastardly foe. The big fish must be eradicated, lest she unmask the New World Order's evil agenda.
Sharky!
That transformer must have been powering NASA's insidious Project Bluebeam. But how did the shark know? Destroy all license plates, for they are just another symbol. The shark is fast, but not fast enough, I'm afraid. She should hurry, as trespassing on military property could result in a 6-month prison sentence. WO doggedly pursues the fleeing predator. I haven't seen a fish this wily since Babe Winkleman tried to catch that pike in northwestern Ontario. The bull's olfactory center registers the sweet smell of freedom. Now we see what the NWO's been hiding. Inside sources have ascertained its name, Moloch. This devious aquatic bioweapon is designed to disperse a mist of viral particulate, a potent combination of Ebola, anthrax, and Lassa fever. Within weeks, it will spread from Port Clovis to infect the entire world. Then, Big Pharma will reveal that they've developed a vaccine. The price? Every country must submit to the Insectoid Brotherhood. We must stop them before they can implement their demonic program.